Burns won the defenseman scoring race last season and the Norris Trophy, and he's on a mission to be in the conversation again this year. John Klingberg is the top scoring Dallas D-man. Tonight, they go head-to-head. About 6 weeks ago, here is Pavelski. Gives it for Timo Meier. Meier up the middle, knocked away. Back to Pavelski. They score on the first shift of the game.
Well, this is a great statement right here. Right off the opening draw. Watch Jamie Benn. Watch the right leg. Flips Joe Pavelski right there. Knocks him down. Pavelski gets back up. Gets himself back in the play and gets a nice pass there in the slot. And what does he do? He turns a nice fire around backhand and finds an opening on Bishop through the nice screen provided by Carlson. But what a response from the captain, Joe Pavelski.
Five goals and a pair of assists now in his last six games for the big Pavelski as he gets the Sharks on the board on the first shift of the game, and they're on their way. Two of the players that make this unit so dangerous. LeBanc shot. Meier may have tipped that. Bishop certainly got a piece of it too. Back to LeBanc. Fires and he just missed. Jones had to fight that off with Devin Shore right there as well. Tierney now, he'll turn from pressure. Gives it away to Janmark. Here's Janmark in alone and Jones with the save. Martin Jones picking up right where he left off on Thursday night with a huge stop.
That's a great confidence booster for a goaltender. And right here, Tierney's trying to cut back. He leaves that puck in behind. And Janmark, who's been one of their best players over the last 21 games, he's got 10 goals.
Klingberg and Burns for now, but PK Subban threatening to become part of that race as well. Here's Meier, a shot comes hot off the boards, and they score. Melker Carlson. As it came off the boards, and the Sharks are up 2-0.
Well, Timo Meier, he's just progressing with every game. Quick shot right here, misses the net, comes right back off the end wall. Melker Carlson, and we talked about him adding that inside presence, getting the loose pucks early with this line.
5 minutes to go here in the first period. Sharks out to a 2-0 lead as Botker gets it across the line. And now he's got the puck again. Mikhail Botker to the net. They score!
Nothing Bishop can do about it, but I like the idea of trying to get that puck going towards Tierney there. And obviously gets a little bit of luck off the stick of the Dallas Stars, Radulov, and he stays hot.
Turns away from Ben. Barkley Goodrow front of the net. Tierney tried to get it to him, chips it back up top. Five to go in the power play. Here's Tierney coming off the wing. Botker scores again!
Here as the Sharks are putting up four already. Second of the night, 11th of the year in that line, and that got those two guys in particular, Tierney and Botker, the chemistry continues to flow.
Plenty of zone time here and trying to wear this Dallas defensive group out. Trademark of how Pete DeBoer wants to play in the offensive zone. Get pucks to the net. They score!
World class. Looking like he's going to go D to D, and at the last second, he turns and fires this against the grain. Or it looked like it was going to go against the grain, and it goes far side through that traffic.
Meier wins another battle. Pavelski changing sides. Braun, Carlson, and that one off the goalpost. Here's Joakim Ryan. He'll play it in front. Pavelski backhand, letting him with the shoulder save. Here's Lettinen with a save. Barkley Goodrow with a chance at the rebound. Boards, but now gets it. Danny O'Regan stops at the circle, gets it across for Burns in his feet. Backs up, fires, and Lettinen with a save.
Well, that got redirected heading in towards Lettinen. He made a good stop.
But they lost him in free agency. Here's a play out in front. Janmark, Jones challenging, made the stop. Third all-time in wins. Here's Couture, two on one. LeBanc! Great save by Kari Lettinen off Kevin LeBanc.
I can hear the bench yelling, two on one, two on one, and sure enough it was. What a pass by Couture, just couldn't finish there, LeBanc.
Tierney all the way up top, watched by Roussel and Johns. Back for Ryan, here's Burns, settles, fires, and Lettinen knocked it down. Martin Jones, here's Dillon. He didn't didn't quite have it in his grasp as he skated ahead. Now Jamie Benn against Donskoy. Benn to the net. Jones the save as Benn trying to go five hole. Unable to fool Martin Jones. A longtime defensive partner of Erik Karlsson in Ottawa. Here's Foxa with a shot. Jones the save. Rebound gets to the net. Jamel. And he gets it and scores. Jamel Smith ends the shutout bid for Martin Jones. It's 5-1.
The other guy that from the Dallas Stars is Jamel Smith. And this is a good entry. Joakim Ryan goes up, stands up there. Now it's an outnumbered situation as Braun has to kind of play and respect that. Kind of a two-on-one with trying to get some help. And this is just a good pass by Richie. Sucks him over far enough. Smith gets that puck on the forehand. And with the traffic from O'Regan kind of coming in front of the eyes of Martin Jones, he finds the corner and buries it.
Firing it right back in. Bodker. Almost got to that. Tierney is shot off the glove of Letland.
Well, I don't think Bodker could believe that puck was right there for the taking. A turnaround shot by Tierney out high as Letland recovers into the crease.
Here's a down low mismatch. The save off Couture by Kari Letland, and then he couldn't settle the rebound. On the move is Tyler Pitlick for the Stars. As we said, move on to Southern California after this. Klingberg shot, saved by Jones, rebound, they score. Tyler Pitlick at the net. This is starting to get too interesting. It's 5-2.
I agree. They're starting to come in. They're starting to provide some physicality in these quick little turnovers. They're just shooting them back to the net with traffic. It got to redirect. It comes off of Jones because he doesn't see it and because it was redirected. As Klingberg just fires his puck right there and off of Jones, the rebound, Pitlick picks it up, scoops it up, and throws it in the back of the net on a backhand.
Now here comes Couture, 3-on-1. Logan fires it, and an easy save there for Kari Lettinen. Couture not getting much on that shot. And it's cleared out to Pavelski, but Dallas continuing to generate dangerous chances. Here they come again, 2-on-1. Sagan fires, and Jones got a piece of that. Here's Radulov. Kept in by Johns. His slap shot saved by Jones. While the Sharks did some of their damage in that first, Jones kept Dallas off the scoreboard. This one is the final. And the Sharks extract some revenge for their New Year's Eve massacre loss in Dallas, 6-0, as they win this one. And Martin Jones gets a pat on the back. And a tap on the helmet from his teammates after a fine effort. Mick Elbodker, a strong game as well.